Welcome you to DSN here on YouTube. This is second final matchup of the second day of the third. Shirt versus skins due to the weather. A lot of teams unable to make it. Putnam Science Academy from Connecticut. They're ranked third in the USA Today. State ranking polls for Connecticut up against the Mount Sinai Prep Warriors.
Putnam Science back at 8-1.
Mount Sinai Prep Warriors undefeated. 4-0 on the circuit. Tip off out of bounds. Ball's gonna go to Mount Sinai Prep on this end. And they're playing college rules, so it's almost like filming a college game. So it's gonna be a little lengthy first half and then second half, respectfully. Doing Wilmore, the big fella. And that was a miss by Tariq Johnson. Come back on the other end. Burnham Science played yesterday. Try to get a result. That one, as the ball was turned over. Sattler bringing it up. Sattler with another chance. 13 on the shot clock. A drive floater. That one missed. The big fella with the rebound. Number 30, Wilmore, he wasn't able to get it. Nico, the junior, number 11. Putnam Science. 24 drives. Joshua Mahala with the two, and it's 2-0. Putnam Science here early in the first half. Sattler holds. And Tariq Johnson. Putnam Science is supposed to play at 3:45 today. Over the case. Well, that's a three. Long distance, that's a miss from Johnson, and the rebound goes to the Mustangs. Three right back. That one misses for Perez. Offensive rebound. Also, we're not able to get it, 34. Here comes the break. Floats it up off the glass, and it goes in.
Tyler Foster.
For Foster, a two. Fakes it. Mabala, he's coming up to shoot a pair. Two shot foul.
Warriors foul number 30, Jordan Wilmore.
Check out Sir Skins, not just when the tournament's on. It is always also what goes on with diabetes research and et cetera. Shirtsversusskins.org. Right under our page here, as well as the Facebook and Twitter account also. Second shot from Mbala. She tries to untie the game. Missed them both. Rebound by Gilmore. She's over to Sattler. He brings it up. At the Coppin Gymnasium. The fifth high school game. They had one game with the media versus the Regulators last night. And the media, I heard, rode him. Jeremy Kahn and him took care of business. I talked to him soon. Jumper. That one misses for Foster. Shot clock. Definitely wasn't violated because Putnam Science always had the possession. That was a hard two. Usanoa. Not able to get it in, the ball back up to Mount Sinai Prep. That's a three. That one is short by Trace Young. Break on the other end for Putnam Science. That one misses. Which is coming up to shoot a pair. That is the second team foul against Mount Sinai.
Warriors foul number 14, Trace Young, is first team, second.
shot. With you in a moment.
Okay.
Here, continuing here with this one here from the basketball shirt versus skin.